still behind bars. On principle, they have refused bail. In just 48 hours, their small student movement has inspired thousands. Now the city's black community has joined in the struggle, organizing, raising money, recruiting lawyers. Alexander Luby is among Nashville's most prominent black lawyers, and he has organized local lawyers to defend the arrested students.
People can believe that these young, well-dressed, innocent college students have been arrested and put in jail. They didn't like it. And the city, African